derricks, there's more water than mud. The slush and gravel having been left behind by the racing flood.
The gathering of the turkey clans at Seattle tell their own rather sad story. The approach of Christmas leaves these white gobblers distinctly cold. Any other time of year, they seem to say, would find us the most cheery birds anyone could wish to meet, but not just now. Something warns us, all is not well.
The lights wink farewell at the Chicago World's Fair.